the number of homeschooled kids has increased 373% over the past 6 years in the small city of Anderson, South Carolina. It also increased 358% in a school district in the Bronx. This signifies an enormous sea change in how many communities educate their children, and an urgent challenge for not just a public education system, but a private school system that is facing dwindling enrollment, and it was facing it even before the pandemic.